Hi, good morning to everyone. A new life in a new day. Magluluto tayo ng mushroom and chicken small intestine and mga ingredients natin: red bell pepper, tomato, garlic, onion, and ginger. So that is our ingredients for this dish. So we're going to start to cook. So una, i-ano natin yung ginger muna. Patuloy natin yung ginger. Garlic. Then we are going to put a half teaspoon of turmeric. Cooker para lalambot yan. Ibigisa na lang. Pinalambot ko yan sa pressure cooker. Seasoning of sugar, teaspoon of sugar, then 1 teaspoon of salt, okay, 1 and a half teaspoon of salt. Wait for a while until the cooking is going. Okay. natin ulit. Okay, put the chicken curry, 1 teaspoon. Lumabas yung katas. Ayan, sarap. Sarap. Okay. Next is the mushrooms. Then, haluin muna natin. Haluin lang, haluin. Ayan. Para yung tubig ay i-accommodate yung mushroom. Ayan. So, cover forward. Kitapan muna natin. Okay. Try to open and then put some more and some ingredients. Then, lagay natin yung red bell pepper. And then, the tomato. Okay. Nice. Yes, it will. This is a water. It must need to dry dry up the water, so we might need to cover it up. We're going to cover for a moment. Mag-review muna tayo habang iniintay natin kumukulo yung niluluto natin at mag-dry up yung tubig. Ayan yung window side natin. Window kitchen side. At sa kalangitan. It's so nice. So we'll start to check. So we'll check if it's the water is still there. Okay. Oh, ang bango, ang sarap. Sarap. Yummy. Yummy mushrooms and small intestine fry. Want to try and taste? Init. Try natin kung paano yung lasa niya. Okay. Tastes good. Tastes good. Okay, that is our cooking for today. Thank you for watching, and please don't forget to like, subscribe, and press the notification bell so that you're updated for my upcoming views. Thank you so much, and comment below. Thank you, and happy new year to everyone.